The BMW i8 Roadster stopped people in their tracks when it appeared at the Los Angeles Auto Show a year ago, yet as is normally the case, BMW left us out of the loop when it came to estimating. Presently, with the auto slated to hit Merchants Net Month, those wacky Bavarians are at last revealing to us what it will cost and oh rapture. Is it a ton? $163,300, otherwise known as $19,900 more than the Roadster. BMW's i8 but has dependably been undervalued. Without a doubt, it has odd, yet stunning, as we would like to think, styling and a little three-barrel motor. However, it's amusing to drive and influences you to feel like you're going to go for rogue squadron when you hop in the driver's seat. BMW assumed that the most ideal approach to motivate individuals to focus on the i8 unequivocally is slash the rooftop off, and cleave it did. However, this is no minor hack work found to transform the i8 Roadster into an adaptable flyer. The boffins at BMW rolled out a considerable measure of improvements to get the rooftop off of the i8, where the backseats once lived is presently where the best stays when stowed. That best, incidentally, can be dropped progressing up to 31 miles for each hour. The skeleton of the auto gets some extravagant 3D printed aluminum parts to expand solidness with a negligible weight punishment. Truth be told, the Roadster just weighs 132 pounds more than its coupe cousin. That eye-watering $163,300 sticker price before choices obviously, may be sufficient to drive a few people into the arms of a Porsche Cabriolet or an Audi R8 Spider, yet the individuals who stay with a Bimmer will be compensated with one of 2018's sexiest shapes. Dreadnought your peruser, we'll campaign BMW to give us a chance to put Andrew Crockett in an i8. Roadster before winter climate softens up the Midwest, since it is amusing to see ice frame on his self-destructive Russian author facial hair as he tries to drive with the best down.